See, sometimes I don't get to the camera in time, and it's kind of boring for a couple seconds. But the nice thing about it is, when you're watching in a video, just fast forward the fucking video for a minute or two until you see something happen, until you see the clouds come back into view. Kind of just like nighttime. Sometimes I leave the camera out when it gets too dark, but I like it. I let you see everything. Fucking gnats. Let's see. For a couple of minutes. forever. Chemtrail rainbow. How do you like that, huh? So you're gonna get rid of the glare with the filters on there. Just the way it goes. Pretty interesting how they can stop the rainbow from going either way, huh? With the trails, if you notice where the trail goes off this way, the rainbow stops. And then where the trail goes off this way, the rainbow stops. Yep. Interesting, huh? Nobody looks, nobody fucking cares. Wasting my fucking time. For a few minutes. Oh my God. 18 minutes. where it stops and we'll look where it begins. Trail rainbows. Look at all the trails all over the fucking sky. Tens of thousands of the fucking things. Nobody pays attention. Yes, I'm swearing a lot today. I have reason to. It's fucking ridiculous shit. I'm trying to show you guys things that are so much bigger than the chemtrails, and you won't even look at the fucking chemtrails. You know? Just to even talk about things. And you won't even look at that. It's right there. It's all around you, right in front of you. Just same way that I'm telling you about the images. The true creator's work is all around you for you to see it. You can see the builders. We all can. It's not a fucking secret. We just pretend that it is. Pretend that it's something mystical and magical. There's nothing mystical about it. We can all fucking see it. Only a couple minutes left here. Fucking rainbow though. Chemtrail jets everywhere, by the tens of thousands, all over the fucking sky, all over the place. Some of them going back home to re-up on the heavy metals and minerals that they're dumping all over our fucking heads. Nobody looks. Can show it to you, been showing it to you for over 30 fucking years, and no one looks.